ready to play.
Okay, I have second thoughts. Sorry, Goldfish Man. We need to, strategize a little bit more.
Wager accepted! Let the game begin! This game is called One Shell Monte.
Hey, I'm Monty.
The rules are simple. I place Monty under one of these three plates, give them a shuffle, and you point to the one that contains a Monte.
Three plates. Three. Why does that ring a bell?
Like a triangle! I can do this! Don't worry, May! My big boy smart brain won't let us down!
It was nice knowing you, Dragon Sword!
Alright! Oh, let's go! Where is Monte?
If you take the square root of the hippopotamus, it cosine on a loop, and a tangent.
Is that one?
No! So close! But I'll be taking that sword now.
Okay! My side!
You know, you could always wager again, if you like. Something of equal value to the sword and the engine.
You're on!
One deed to a pigsy's noodles? Fancy! I'll take it!
MK, this better work!
Pigsy, trust me! Based on the law of averages, I'm bound to win eventually.
That is not how math works!
Okay, here we go again! Where is Monte?
If the right side of a right triangle is a3 squared, then a squared minus b squared.
There!
Yo! Tough break, little buddy! Care to try again?
Yes!
No!
Noopsie daisy! Nope! Wrong again! Well, 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 it looks like you've wagered just about everything you have, kiddo. Tough break, guys.
This is impossible! But I'm the smart one! The law of averages has betrayed me.
Hey, just forget it. We don't got anything else to bet.
He's right, you know. Besides, what more could a goldfish want? I have all the treasures in the world!
Come on, MK. You can do this. If only I had my gold vision. Wait! I do have one last thing I can wager.
MK, don't be crazy! It took everything Monkey King had to get that map. You can't just...
I bet the power of friendship!
What?
What are you doing?
Yeah, I don't think this is...
There is nothing more valuable than friendship. And there is no way I can lose if my friends are at stake.
Well, I suppose I could use a servant. Or three. All right. You're on!
Come on, MK. You can't let your friends down.
So, where is Monte?
The one in the middle.
So sad, too bad, but you... Impossible! How did you...
It's simple, really. You were fooling us the whole time. But I, Monkey Kid, Delivery Boy, somewhat equal to heaven, saw right through your trick.
I knew it!